morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to yet another plane spotting episode. This is plane spotting episode number 17. First of all, I want to apologize to all of you of the way I look right now. Literally just got out of bed, so I'm extremely sorry, guys. Welcome to episode number 17 already. Can't believe we already got almost 20 episodes in this season. This is just crazy. So it's currently the day before the flight lesson. This is how I usually do. It's the day before I like to do the intro video for the series. So basically, let's take a look at this weather in Chicago. I apologize because I'm filming out of the big DSLR camera and it's really heavy. But let's take a look at the weather outside right now. Wow, it's just beautiful today in Chicago, guys. I mean, look, not even a single cloud in the sky. It is just beautiful kind of weather. So there we go. So, anyways, guys, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the weather for tomorrow and what it's supposed to look like. Tomorrow we are supposed to have a flight lesson, believe it or not, guys. It's probably going to be a longer flight tomorrow. I did ask my flight instructor if there's any way we can take a longer flight tomorrow so we can have much more fun. And if we can get the camera to focus, I do apologize. There we go. Hopefully I can get some shots with my phone of the flight lesson and post it here on YouTube. Again, guys, I am using the Samsung Galaxy S8, so they're not going to be airdropped into my Mac. So editing is going to be a little bit different with the phone, but. So I'm going to try to get some scenes at the end of this video. Somehow I'm going to try to drag these files from my phone to the Mac. There's got to be some way to do a file transfer. But anyways, we'll talk more about that later. So let's go ahead and take a look at the phone and see what the weather is going to look like for tomorrow. So that's it. All right, guys, we are currently looking at the Samsung Galaxy S8, my free Samsung Galaxy S8. So let's go ahead and try to unlock it, set up for it right now. So that's pretty good. So let me just sit down. I do apologize. Okay, guys, sorry. All right, so let's just take a look at the current weather conditions right now. It's currently 63 degrees Fahrenheit, not too bad. But if we click on the weather, it should tell us what tomorrow will be like, hopefully. So give me a sec, let me look for it. Perfect. Okay, so if I can get my camera to focus, again, my camera's got autofocus. So tomorrow is only a 10% chance of precipitation. It's supposed to be like partly cloudy tomorrow, but a 10% chance. So that's not bad. It should be pretty good for a flight tomorrow, guys. I'm actually really, really excited about tomorrow's flight. So we're going to have a great time. We're going to go a little bit of a further distance tomorrow. You guys need to stay tuned. I'm hoping I can find aircraft at Aurora Airport again. It may be hard or whatever. Hope you guys enjoyed this part, and I will see you guys tomorrow once we arrive at Aurora Municipal Airport. See ya. All right, guys, we're gonna do the intro video in a minute. Let's take a look at these Remos planes, guys. So welcome to the 17th episode. We're gonna actually watch these planes take off. Look at this. I just got off this plane, guys. It was just like, oh my god, I'll tell you guys in this episode. We'll watch this plane. These people are having a discovery flight, guys, so hold on, let me put my keys away. Oh my god, guys, today's flight lesson, let me just say, was a roller coaster. Literally, I'm gonna even do it with a camera just so you guys can see what we did. Wow. Like, I'm like, OMG. So. Alright, so we're just gonna watch this plane take off, guys, and then we're gonna explore the three flight schools. We're gonna go to Juliet Alpha, we're gonna get that peppermint candy. And we're just going to have a great time, guys. So let me explain to you guys what they're doing. They're just going to do... Yeah, I don't know if they want me to be filming them or not, because they're going to go like, oh my god, I'm on YouTube. I should just be quiet. That guy in the red pants is my flight instructor, guys. Really nice guy. I mean, I honestly recommend him to you guys, because he's extremely patient with you, and he's just wonderful. Man. Guys, I hope we can see a plane up in the air. I'm just wanting to do the stall thing. Remember, guys, in the previous episodes, like, there would be a plane right there. And I'm like, you're going to make me stall. And then, okay, I should stop. Okay, guys, sorry. They're going to think we're crazy here stalling with the camera. But actually, speaking of stalls, guys, that's what we did today.
But I'll show you guys what my face looks like, because I'm like, okay, here.
Wow.
That's me. We actually did stalls today, guys, and I'll tell you in later parts how it went. But let's just watch what they're doing. So we're going to watch... Oh my god, they're taking pictures. Okay, sorry. I don't want them to know I'm filming. But they do have a flight for about an hour, maybe 30 minutes, I'm not sure. But we're going to be here plane spotting for the next hour or so. Crap. Okay, I hope they didn't see me with the camera. So right now what they're getting ready to do is they're putting their headphones on. They're going to be... Let's just watch the whole process on YouTube. I'm going to take the car and we're going to go to our plane spotting parking spot, guys. And we're going to go do our things. But we're going to leave once this plane leaves. We should be back here to watch it like... Oh, and actually it's going to go to the hangar, isn't it? Sorry, guys. Guys, I am so hungry right now. It's like after every flight, I'm always hungry. It's not good. I just saw a jet, guys, and I should have taken a picture of it. What an ass that I am. Sorry for swearing. But yeah, I'll tell you guys how stalls went when we get in the car. Alright, so... Dang, my... Wow, guys. I still feel the drop. Like, you know when you get in those big stalls, you go... Psh! I still feel that drop right now. It's crazy. But you know what? After doing it a while, like, when the plane was going up like this, guys, like, I was extremely nervous because I knew what was to come because I've done stalls before. And so I was scared because the drop wasn't that bad. Like, you know, like, this is the part that I was scared about when the plane was going like that. And then that part, I don't know. I was just nervous when it was going like this because I knew what was to come. God, let's do this. Really, J.A., why did you have to scare me like that? Sorry, guys. I hope this camera can hold up, guys, because I really want to get this on video. I'll get my other cameras. So right now, they're just checking the controls, make sure everything's all right. And, yeah, it's going to be a long plane spotting episode. Jeez, guys, I am so hungry. Oh, my God, I'm going to go to JA and take two peppermints. No, I'm kidding. I can only take one. Yeah, guys, tomorrow I work from 4:30 p.m. to 8:30, so next time I want to do stalls again, but I honestly want to go far away again. It's going to be epic. Focus, camera! Oh, sorry. They looked at me. I'm pretty sure they did. Guys, I'm going to try to take a picture of this plane. Hold on. Hold the camera still. Guys, I'm going to try to take a picture of it with the Samsung. Guys, hang on. I'm going to have you guys stalled for a minute. Sorry, guys. I really didn't mean to steep turn you guys. Okay, I just want to take one photo. Clear prop. Clear YouTube. Guys, look. Guys, look. I'm going to film. I was like, clear YouTube. Oh my god, there's the jet. I will take a picture in a minute for Instagram. I got some shots of my flight lesson today, guys. That's going to be added on a separate video. I'm still going to decide. But here we go. Let's watch this plane take off. Will you freaking focus, camera? Seriously? Okay, sorry, guys. This is the one that I just got off of right now, guys. I don't know how long their Discovery flights are here, but I actually took one at JA, a Discovery flight, and they actually did stalls on the very first flight. Guys, that's a joke. Whoa, easy on that, easy on that. You're gonna scare my viewers. I'm kidding. All right, guys, let's just watch it. Goodbye, 261RA. And then there's the jet, guys. We're gonna take us. Oh, let's watch that one. Whoa. Now watch this one leave. I'm going to take a snapshot of that jet right there. And then we're going to take the car and I'm going to tell you guys how my lesson went. So yeah, I'm going to definitely get all three flight schools. Since we already got Simply Fly, we're not going to get it again since we're starting with them. I'm just going to get the jet though in just a sec. Yeah, my flight instructor asked me to come in early today, guys, because he wasn't working. Like, usually after work, he would have to come here and do a flight lesson with me. And then, yeah, I'll tell you guys in a sec how the stalls went. Okay, and then I'm gonna, yeah, there's some cool parts coming up to the video. Just hang on, let's watch him leave. And there he goes. All right, let's take a look at that jet right there. I'm gonna take a picture of it. I don't wanna be here too long, so I don't wanna piss anybody off, but there's the jet. I'm gonna cut here, I'm gonna take a quick photo of it, so we'll be right back. What's going on, guys? Maria Hydos. Wow, that was a really interesting flight. I honestly didn't expect stalls today. My instructor said that was supposed to be a surprise. Engine run-up is going on. Okay, but guys, we're gonna go around the whole airport. I'm in a plane spot. I might be able to try to come back soon here to, you know what, maybe let's just leave the car here. The only reason I say that, maybe we'll come back and try to get this after the flight. So I'm gonna leave the car here and I'm just gonna walk over there. But I'm gonna grab my other camera, so guys, hang on. So, honestly, today was something different with my... You know, I'll bring my whole backpack with because I don't want to put everything in my pocket, guys. I'll even put my keys in there. Alright, yeah, so stalls today weren't so bad. I mean, there was the approach stall. That one, like, I think it's called power on stall, but... No, power off stall. I don't know why he calls it approach stall, but... On YouTube, they call it power off or something. I don't know. Ah, shit. Did you guys see that? Ugh. Alright guys, hang on, I'm gonna have to put the camera on the dashboard, hold on. Because I gotta put my water bottle in my backpack, so hang on. I'll just wear my backpack, guys, in case if I need to switch over to the cameras. Okay. It'll be easier instead of just... Okay guys, here we go. I will use my Samsung Galaxy S8, guys, and we're going to use it as our official timekeeper because now that I switched to Samsung, I don't have the watch. However, I'm going to probably look in investing in getting a gear watch, so we're just going to take a walk around Aurora Airport with our own man-powered car, or should I say woman-powered car? It's usually called man-powered car, but in this case, woman-powered car. So, anyways, let's just talk about today's flight lesson. Alright guys, so today's flight lesson wasn't so bad. Like I said, it was unexpected to do a stall today. My instructor, I think, did that on purpose, guys. Because he didn't, you know, because the thing is when I was at Juliet Alpha, guys, it was like demonstrated stalls. It was scary, you know. I mean, it's this big old drop that we don't like, but you know, now I'm thinking back to the stall and I'm like, you know what? The part where it goes up wasn't bad. But when it drops, you know, after a while, I'm going to go like, what was that? You know, I'm not even going to flinch. Yeah. So that's basically, and then we went to Lake in the Hills, guys, which is a definite distance from here. Yeah. So that's basically what happened. So, interesting flight lesson. I did get some video clips, guys. So we're definitely going to look into those. I'm going to add them as separate videos. We're not going to, put them as part of this plane spotting episode. I mean, we could, but I think I'm gonna have them as a separate YouTube video. Oh God, why didn't we? This is a good day to plane spot, guys. All right guys, let's go ahead and start with Juliet Alpha. I have to do a J bathroom scene, guys, so let's go ahead and cut here. I'm gonna cross the street and let's get going. All right, let's do this. I'm sorry, guys. I just want to be funny. I hope that you guys don't go like, really, Maria? Look at these aircraft. Oh, look at that freaking jet. Guys, I think I hear a plane. Dang, it's gas smells. Or fuel. There it is, guys. I think we've seen this plane before here. Wow. There is the plane. Alright, guys, let's take a quick Insta photo. We'll be right back. Okay, let's take a look at this aircraft. Oh my gosh, guys, it's a multi-engine aircraft. Oh, here you guys probably. Yeah, after this, I'm gonna go inside the bathroom scene. Peppermint candies, and I think Luminaire may have an aircraft. Let's see. Yeah, I don't want to film the pilot getting out, guys, but here's what the aircraft looks like. Multi-engine. Alright. Alright, guys, so what we're going to do is I'm going to do the J.A. bathroom scene right now for you guys who just love watching this. Hopefully I'll be okay and won't be... So yeah, let's cut here and we will now take over on the J.A. bathroom scene camera. That's it for now. That's it. Damn, I totally forgot to charge this camera, guys. Alright, let's now go to the J.A. bathroom. Alright, guys, I'm going to be quiet because there's people in here, so we'll be quiet. Hopefully nobody will yell at me. I know I saw more people here. Shit. Oh. Is it not gonna open? Oh wow, it's actually not gonna open. Oh shit. Alright guys, we'll be right back. It's actually using the phone's flash. Oh, now they turn on, guys. Oh yeah. Bam. Wow. Okay, let's get out of here before they hear us. I've got it. Okay, guys. Alright, guys. Here we go. Oh shit, I think I hear another plane. Oh, what, guys? I think I hear a plane, and I may have to use this camera, which sucks. Thought I heard another camera. Alright, guys, we have currently now taken over on the big DSLR camera. I'm just gonna go ahead and pop this open. Sorry, guys, my flight instructor wanted me to do this early flight lesson, so. Alright, guys, here we go. Of course! Never had a single complaint about these peppermint candies. Mmm. They're delicious. Alright, guys. So, here's the agenda for today. We're going to go to Luminaire and check out the aircraft there. And then, I'm hoping Simply Fly, the planes will be back. Now, I don't know about my flight instructor when he's going to come back, guys. But, yeah. I'm gonna stay here, and if I see any aircraft, I'll film for you guys. I'll have the cameras. Yeah, overall, today's flight was pretty good. It wasn't, like... Like I said, I haven't done stalls probably since, like, last year from JA. And I'm gaining hours, and, yeah. I'm just, you know, like I said, the other stall where it doesn't do a big drop, that wasn't, like... Yeah, that wasn't bad, so I really enjoyed it. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and I'm gonna keep eating my candy here. Grab my backpack. Guys, sorry that you have to be looking at the windows. There we go. Let's go to Luminaire. I could have sworn I saw a plane. Guys, I could have sworn I just saw a plane. Unless if I am just seeing things right now, which I could be. I'm like, how can the Remos have touched down already? I'll see what that is. I'm not blind, guys. Oh, here it is. I think it's a Juliet Alpha plane, maybe. No, it's not. All right, maybe it is. I don't know. Where's it heading for? Hold on, I might just turn here, guys, so we'll just keep the camera recording. Whoa! Oh my god. That is a Juliet Alpha plane. I knew it. 572 Juliet Alpha, that's what it is. It's a J8 Cessna 172. I think I may have flown on that one before, too. My original flight school was Juliet Alpha. Okay. Oh yeah, I didn't show you guys these planes. Let me see if I can get a better shot. Guys, when I just landed, I saw a jet. I wanted to get a video of it taken off, but I was literally in the plane and I couldn't. There's that plane. There's that. I hear another plane somewhere. Or is that the air traffic control tower making that noise? This is gonna have a flight. Well. Oh shit. God, and this camera battery's holding up well so far, so that's good. There's gonna be lots of flights tonight. Let's see where that plane is. There it is! It's coming. My god, is it coming towards me? There it is. Look at that plane. Whoa. That's so cool. So this is gonna be a longer episode today. There's this rudder tail. Here, let's go this way and try to get a shot of it. Oh, there we go. Here's the plane, guys. Damn, looks like a multi-engine, I don't know. All right, I'm gonna take some pictures, I'll be right back. Alright guys, we're gonna be quiet for the next part because I think this plane might be having a flight. I'm hoping it does, then this way we can get an action shot. I remember in one of my episodes, like two or three episodes ago, I was like, well, we should just film the next time they get on the van. I don't know. I shouldn't have said that was a mistake. And I was scared to film them, but I don't think they know I'm filming, so I think we're good. Yeah, this candy really helped me. Guys, oh shit, somebody's watching. My god, why do people have to watch? Anyways, these videos are getting fame, though. No. They're putting baggage in. Like I said, guys, if I see it, I'm gonna stay here, and if I see a Remos touchdown, then I'm just gonna start heading to Simply Fly, because I may have be able to get this on video for you guys. I'm gonna try. I'm not sure how long their flight's gonna be. I think it's like till 7. I don't know what a Discovery flight is usually an hour plus at Juliet Alpha, but I don't know how long Simply Fly does it for. Man, my stomach still hurts, guys, a little bit. Thanks to JA for like introducing me to stalls way too early. Because you know what my instructor does now, guys, excuse me, is really a good choice, because he let me do a few flights where it was just fun and stuff like that. And yeah, all cause. Yeah, like JA literally, okay, that's a new word. JA literally made me do stalls in like my second flight lesson. I didn't even know the people, and they literally made me do stalls. Not good, guys. A good flight instructor does not push their students, guys. Okay? Like, what mine is doing is what I like. You know, I mean, JA flight instructor literally just pushed me. Like, it was, like, bad. Yeah, so, I don't want to bore you guys out by just filming this plane. So, what we're going to do is we're going to film this aircraft. Yeah, because I have to stay here and watch the runway, because this is the runway that probably they're going to end up using, because the Remos did take off on it earlier, so we'll see it land here, hopefully. We have plenty of time to film Luminaire. Alright guys, I have an idea, so I don't waste too much film. Let's cut here, and when I see any more action, I'll film, so that's it for now. Are you freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Just when I cut the camera, look who's back. I wonder if it's my flight instructor. It might just be... Oh my god, are you serious? Flight instructor, you're on YouTube. Say hi. You thought that I left to go home, right? Think again, flight instructor. Look at him, he's just watching. You know I'm not gonna put the camera down. Look at him. That is him. Damn. There he goes. Wow, that was a really fast Discovery flight, or I've been too busy having fun with the other planes. Yeah, that's him, I think. Oh my god, let's follow him, guys. Guys, let's follow him. You're on the news! You're on the news! That is my flight instructor. Hello, flight instructor! You thought I went home, right? Let's go to Simplify. For flight. Mine was almost 2 hours. Let's go get a picture. Man, did I stall the camera way too much today? There's my car. I left it here on purpose. Alright guys, let's take a look at that plane. But we're gonna be from outside the gate. Look at that plane, guys. I actually flew without doors today, guys. It's so cool. I'm gonna take you guys to take a look at it. I think you guys may have seen it before. If you haven't, check it out now. Here, I'll go this way. Okay, guys. Here we go. Alright, there it is, guys. That's the plane I fly. It's a small plane. Two-seater. And there goes another plane. Let's get this, guys. Oh, did they fly without the doors, too? Hold on. Guys, hang on. Sorry for the shakes. Zoom out. There it goes. Wow. Hey, by the way, I had 117 subscribers on YouTube, and I think somebody unsubscribed. I'm gonna find out who it is. No, I'm kidding. Watch its power off. Whoa. Nice shut off. Wow. And those are the planes. These are the two that students learn out of, guys. Look at that jet, though. Check out that jet. Oh. Yeah, that jet over there is gonna be mine someday, guys. Oh, wait. Did you guys see 448RA? Okay, 448RA. 448... Romeo Alpha, I think it stands for. That's what it is. And 261RA. Oh, shit. Okay. Guys, I'm sorry. I was trying to not film somebody. Wait, what? Is he talking to me? Saw you on the runway. My YouTube fans did too. All 116 of them. Oh, that was only a 30-minute flight, ladies and gentlemen. But those are nice planes. Oh, wait, let me zoom in. You guys didn't see it. Wow, look at that. It's a Remos. I think it's a German plane, if I'm not mistaken, guys. Hope I'm not in anyone's way. It's a nice plane. So is that one. Oh, guys, I want to fly that jet so bad when I get my hours. Alright, guys. Oh my god, guys, I forgot I need to make a phone call. But, I need to tell my friend how my flight went, guys. Because he told me after the flight to call him and I forgot. What's in that hangar? Is Go-Go in there? That's 321GG. The big plane. She's in there, I think. Go-Go. What's this tail number? N14141RD. Romeo Delta, is it? Oh my gosh. I need to go back and study that. I'm just taking total guesses. That's 141 Romeo Delta. I forgot what the G standed for, but I'm not even going to look it up right now. There's more planes down there. Damn, that one's big. That one's small. That one's large. Okay, I better stop. Alright, guys, and that's going to conclude that. I'm going to go ahead and call my friend now because he did say to call him, and I'm an idiot. I think that's who tried to call earlier. Yeah, that's who called earlier on my phone, guys, so... Go ahead, and I'm going to cut here. I'll make the outro when I get home. That's it. Hey, everybody. What's going on? So that's actually going to end the plane spotting video off. I hope you guys enjoyed it. The next plane spotting episode and flight lesson, believe it or not, is a week from today. So I'm looking forward to flying with you guys again next week. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Be sure to check out Instagram for the latest pictures. Hope you enjoy this video. See y'all next week.